to kill 1,000 men. I beat him with this jawbone over and over again. Even if you beat fools half to death, you still can't beat the foolishness out of them. And David is sent to him. Your blood be on your own head. Your own mouth testifies against you when you're dead. He catches the helpless and drags him off in his head. He even destroyed distant relatives and friends. Give yourself no relief, your eyes no rest. Say you're guilty of a capital defense. I will fill your mountains with the dead like a maniac soon flaming arrows of death. Is this the man who shook the earth and made kingdoms tremble?
Drunk and